The Systema Secure Lock from Itoki is a security device that can be mounted to existing cabinets, thereby making it possible to securely lock these cabinets. Because there is no need for any special machining or electrical work, the new lock system can be mounted to cabinets that are currently being used. The System Secure Lock doesn't require a different key for each door, but uses IC cards and a memory key instead. When an IC card is held over the key pocket, the system authenticates the IC card and transfers the information from the card to the memory key, which then acts as a key that contains registered information about which drawers the holder of the given IC card has authority to access. As a result, access is restricted to each cabinet door based on each user. All the operations from here are stored on the memory key, so when the memory key is returned to the key pocket, the key history can be managed from a personal computer. The cover lock is available in two sizes, large and small, and both sizes can accommodate both cabinets with doors that swing open and cabinets with drawers. In addition to the memory key type locking system, Itoki has also developed a numeric keypad type locking system that can be used to unlock a cabinet door by inputting a PIN number. DigInfo News.